Adonai, Eloheinu melech ha'olam, borei pri agape.
The groom and the bride undertake this pledge of love. They choose each other as friends according to the teachings of our ancestors who said, acquire a friend with whom you will learn, next to whom you will sleep, or with whom you will confide. They consecrate themselves to each other, will always be true to each other. They take on all the duties and rights of family members towards each other. They promise to lead a life of justice and loving kindness in their family and community till the end. In accordance with the verse, let me be a seal upon your heart like the seal upon your arm. The bride and the groom acknowledge the responsibilities of this covenant and solemnly accept the obligations therein. This ketubah is valid and binding.
God brought the two of you together. And he brought you together at a Shabbos meal. That was just a little bit of gravy or cherry on top. It's a good one. But the idea behind it is very clear. It's not by chance two of you are standing under the sun. It's a miracle. And you are to look upon each other as just that. A gift. A miracle.
All right. Please.
Good times. Moshe, Israel. Mazel tov.